The heavens above us are divided into two factions.
Dashong stood at the top of a mountain, staring out across the dense cloud of him in the sky.
The army of the Eastern Paradise were deployed to guard over there to protect the skies.
Dashong had nowhere to run.
With a shout as loud as a thunderclap, went flying into the sky,
then leapt upwards. Dashong was stopped in his tracks. The figure in front of him was someone he knew.
I am Najjar!
And there he was, Prince Najjar, the third child of General Li.
You'll see! I'll defeat you!
Yeah!
The blow that Dashong inflicted sent Najar flying. Down and down he went.
See ya. As Najar fell, he could see